Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Ankita. If you're new here, then please subscribe and become a part of my YouTube family. So in this video, I'm going to share my ethnic clothing and accessories haul with you. I got some stuff online as well as offline, so I want to share what all I got with you. I got a few items online from Myntra and Ajio.com. Starting with the first item, it's a beautiful mustard color kurta from Libas. And it has this printed blue material on top that looks like a jacket. It also has a tie-up detail right here with tassels at the ends. It is sleeveless, but they have provided the sleeves that you can attach later if you want to. This navy and mustard kurta was ₹14.99, but this was at 50% off, so I paid around ₹750 for it. The second item that I got from Myntra is this two-piece set. This one is also from Libas. It has a plain maroon long kurta and a jacket on top. It's a black jacket with this print. It has three-quarter sleeves and a tie-up detail in the front. This one was ₹18.99, that is 1900, and I paid 950 for it. The next item that I got is this maxi dress from Reliance Trends. It's black in color with a red embroidery in the front. It also has a tie-up detail with tassels. And it has flares at the bottom. This can be styled like a kurti as well with red palazzos. This one is by the brand Fusion and it was for ₹899, that is 900. There was no discount on this product, I really liked it, so I got it. Next, I got this really festive looking kurta from a local store. It's a long anarkali style off-white kurta with golden print on it. It also has these magenta borders towards the end. And this mirror work embroidery at the neckline. It has 3/4 sleeves. I got this from a local store for 950 rupees. I also got a magenta color dupatta to pair with this. It's a simple dupatta with tassels. And this was for rupees 120. Next, I got this really pretty sari. It's a very pretty blue color with golden border and these golden booties all over. It also has these tassels on the pallu. This is a very simple sari but will look very elegant. I really like this color. I don't have anything in this color. It's a very unusual shade of blue. And I absolutely love it. The next thing that I got is this brocade fabric. I got 3.5 meters of this fabric. It's a really pretty purple color with golden work on it. This one was for ₹250 per meter. I got this from a fabric store in Bada Bazaar. I will leave all the details of the store in the description box. I want to get a brocade maxi skirt made out of this fabric. I think I will make it myself, so stay tuned for that video. And to pair with this, I got a ready-made blouse. This is how the blouse looks with golden embroidery and kundan work in the front. And the back is like this. It has cuffs attached and a chain in the front. I got this blouse from a store near Satyanarayan Park in Bada Bazaar. This one was for ₹350. Now moving on to the accessories that I got. The first one is this beautiful pasa style earring. It's golden with these pearls and these three small jhumkas. It looks really pretty and festive and it's perfect for the wedding season. I got these earrings from Hathibagan for ₹150. Next, I got these beautiful mirrorwork earrings. This one is in an antique golden finish and has these ghungroos. This one was for ₹120, also from Hathibagan. Next, I got this pair of silver earrings. These look really edgy with a black stone in the middle. This can be paired with both Indian wear as well as Western wear. And this one was for ₹30 or ₹50. Next, I got this beautiful silver statement ring. This is how it looks. It looks like a flower with a mirror in the middle. and this one was just for rupees 50. Okay, so the last two items that I got are from ajio.com. The first one is this beautiful handcuff. It has an Aztec print with these cute tassels. This one was for rupees 499, that is 500. But this was at 50% off, so I paid 250 rupees for this. This is adjustable. And this is how it looks. The last item is also from Ajio. And it's a beautiful pair of mojris. This is how they look. It's red in color with this beautiful golden embroidery all over it. I wanted a pair of mojris since a really long time, but they are always so expensive. This one was just for rupees 1399, that is 1400, but I got this at a 30% discount. I got it for 950. This one is hand embroidered and with a genuine leather sole. It has a cushion right here which makes it really comfortable to wear. These are just beautiful and I can't wait to wear them. The shoes were my favorite pick from the entire haul. So that is it for this video. I hope you liked it. If you did, then please give it a big thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel. You can also follow me on all my other social media, links to which will be in the description box. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you all very soon in my next video. Bye!